airbrushing flames can be challenging, but do it with spray paint and everybody will tell you, no way, you can't do it. Well, I think you can, and I know that you're up to the challenge. Let me show you how I get a pretty good result in some pretty cool colors, painting flames with spray paint. So for this project, I wanted to keep it as simple as possible and show you that you don't need a bunch of expensive tools to paint flames. The concept of flame painting, whether it's airbrush or spray paint, actually is pretty similar. And that's why I wanted to show you how to do it with spray paint. Because if you can do it with spray paint, airbrushing flames is much, much easier. But if you do it with spray paint, it'll really teach you the color combo that you need to be able to get that real bright looking flames. Also for this project, I didn't want to use expensive stencils. I just wanted to show you that you can make stencils out of anything. I literally just cut out pieces of cardboard out of some boxes I had in the garage, and I used those. All you really need for flame stencils are circles, okay? And circles of different sizes. It does help to have an inside curve as well sometimes. So an inside curve to get some of those opposite curves as well. But really the big stencil you need is the big curve itself. So a big curve, and it helps to have a little curve and a couple of different sizes in between, just so it doesn't look like a repeated pattern. Colors you need for this really are just four colors. You need yellow, red, orange, and white. And it helps to do it on a dark background. But the background with spray paint doesn't matter as much because it covers so. So that's pretty much it. Flames with spray paint. Yes, it can be done. And no, it's not that hard. Well, if you've got any questions, you know where to check us out. Airbrushtricks.com. I'm Tony D.